I'm gonna start here in just a moment.
Come back here, brother. Got some beverages chilling for you.
I'm on my way.
Alright. Guess I'm not gonna open up that box. Guess we're just gonna play the game. Alrighty. Oh! Speaking of you, Dante. I went ahead and made the purchase for Advanced Wars. Whoa! Did anyone else see that? I went through this rail. Just did it again. One more time. One more time. One more time. Okay, well, I did it twice. Y'all saw it. If it was reproduced twice, it could be reproduced multiple times. Time to get that looked at by the developers. And once they look at it, they'll say, that's not a bug. That's fine. And then we just move on. Welcome to Q&A, folks. If you thought it was all sunshine and rainbows, it is not. Fun fact about doing QA work, actually. You never knew this. Almost always. I will say this is more often, way more often than not, all the bugs that you find when the game is released was found by QA.
Been looking into your new BFF.
Wasn't fixed.
Moya.
Oh, find your magic 8-ball.
For whatever reason.
She's real FBI. In fact, she's big time FBI. Highly decorated. The kind of person they send out when the Shiola hits the fan and sprays all over everyone. About 6 months ago, she gets moved over to some new division called Defender. And her trail goes completely cold. Now, one of my boys thinks she's working with DARPA.
You have boys?
Like, I'm being serious here, man. You gotta pay attention. Now, DARPA is the mother load of Black Ops crap. It's the secret Pentagon group that doesn't answer to anybody. If she's in with those clowns, you better watch out, son.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. And Santa Claus shot JFK. They wear those drinks.
And then they go straight into a JFK quote. That is some savagery right there.
The location of the final substation in the Neon has been uploaded to your GPS. Head over there as soon as you can.
Do what I want, lady. Can I, can I get some evil missions, please?
Hey, brother, you know what scares the hell out of me? The thought of the government getting their hands on that race fair.
Didn't we already have this conversation?
I know, you got caught pissing in the wind. But think about this for a second. Now, if that thing dishes out superpowers, what's to stop old Uncle Sam from juicing up the entire military? Or the cops? We'd have no defense against that.
Didn't know we needed any.
Shit, man, open your eyes. Take a look around.
Going the wrong way.
You see any Red Cross? Any National Guard? I sure as hell don't. They lied about the whole thing on the bridge. They'll do whatever it takes to stay in power. You need to wake up, buddy, before it's too late.
Oh, you're still alive. Obligatory sucker butt. Much hype for Advanced Wars purchase? I haven't decided yet, technically, on whether it's Wii U or not. I bought it on the Wii U just because it was $8. It's a way better purchase at $8. What is attacking me? Like, buying it for $8 is way better than...
The Reapers installed surveillance devices on our building. Please disable them.
Ugh, what a horrible quest. $8 is a crazy deal for Advance Wars 1? Yeah, it is. I mean, it's digital. And it's on the Wii U. So, you know, there's downsides. But, could be worse. I could be spending $40. So yeah. Haven't decided yet. I have a little bit of time. To the sides of the building. How do I... There we go. Is this a surveillance device? That was a surveillance device. How many of those did I just pass up? Oh, sucker down there. I see, yep, right here. And don't get me wrong, I do actually want to own a physical copy of the game. Would be nice. I just don't think I'll ever actually legit get around to playing the physical copy sometime soon. And this way, you know, give money to Nintendo. And there's no shenanigans, we'll say. You just get off the thing, man? That was interesting. Okay, we're just going down. Gonna find four more. I know I saw one over here, but... Just looking at other places. Yeah. Just need dos mas. You okay? Are you okay, man? Or lady, or whoever you are. All right, come on. All right. Ooh, no. Ah. Where could it be? There it is. Just thank you. Like, I don't need the problem. There we go. Honestly, you're not crazy about physical copies anymore. Especially with portable games. They're so easy to lose. And you don't really play handhelds anymore. I'm kind of with you on the don't play handhelds anymore.
People are really starting to clean up this place. It's about time. The smell was bad enough to knock a buzzard right off the proverbial wagon.
I'm with you on that. But I still like physical copies. I actually try to get physical copies as much as possible. Mostly because I still have space to get them, but also because it's just nice to look at, like, it's just nice to have the game in your hands, you know?
Reapers planted a bomb at the police station. It could go off at any time. You need to defuse it.
Got a bomb squad for that? And I shouldn't have any issues losing any games. Shouldn't.
That bomb could blow any second. I could drain it and try and defuse it, or I could just walk away, let the thing blow up.
Do something, it's gonna blow. I'll do it myself.
Sorry, guys. I couldn't defuse it in time. Oh, the cops.
You could have saved the station. What's wrong with you?
The cops are mad at me. I guess rightfully so, maybe. I say maybe. Take that territory.
Just saw some people hanging posters up. Got your face plastered all over them. Now that's publicity.
Yeah. You like having them? You like the box art? The effort into the design? It's nice. Yeah. And for me, like, I have a space where I put Well, so much for talking to that quest giver. I have a space to put my games, so I don't have too many issues losing them. I mean, like, if I were to move, I might run into a lot of issues there, but so far, so good. Yes, I'll do this.
Some deranged maniacs are busting up my clinic. Can you deal with them? Please, you've got to chase them down and get my supplies back.
Down a bunch of dudes. Unbelievable. It's actually only been a couple of games recently. I haven't bought physical copies. I know Final Fantasy 15 was one of them. And you know, all these digital games that I'm, of course. It's fine. It's fine. But yeah. For like if I do play on the Wii U, I'm just like really I don't want to be looking down like this like I did with Mega Man Battle Network. That was my biggest issue with Mega Man Battle Network.
Saw some woman pulling the boards off her windows. Ha, I couldn't believe it. I guess she's not worried about people busting in there anymore.
Big problem for her. There's a cop right there. All right, friends. Talk with your friend here for a second. Oh. Yep. Using game mechanics. Fascinate me how these sewers make no sense. Like, who builds sewers like this? That was scary. What ability do I get this time? Seems to be something useful.
Don't take this the wrong way, Cole, but man, people are starting to say you're nothing more than a crazy psychopath. Running around frying everyone that gets in your way. That dark and crazy look on your face. Me? No way! If that's what it takes for us to get out of here, I say go nuts. I'll see you later.
That guy is just a true friend. He gets it. Like, yeah, you know, if you gotta kill people, I understand. I get it, man. Times there are people out there that you just gotta kill. You gotta get the job done somehow. Am I dead? Wow. Line them up. I like this precision thing. Not very useful for me unless I'm behind cover. But I guess it gives me like slow motion. In itself, very useful. Electricity. Oh, it requires a lot. Like, where are those boxes right there? Can't wait to meet the hero sewer technicians that have to brave these sewers day in and day out. There's an alligator in the sewers. Them that are the true heroes. Doing all this parkour, shooting like lightning arrows. Little machines to get them, or like cabling down to them and turning off the fans. It's a rough life for them.
Ming just dropped a crate of medical supplies, and someone needs to protect it from the Reapers.
And you want me to do it?
You're the only person I know with superpowers. Besides, you owe me, all of us, for what you did. I'll be in touch when the crate is safe.
Of course you're gonna lord garbage over me, like always. Who this? Feed me your energy. You're not quite going where I want you to go, but yes. Right, who's shooting me? Got a dude up there. Ugh! And of course, there's a guy right there too. And I can't hit him for the life of me. You die, please. All right, where's everybody else? Oh, I wanted him to feed off of, but feed off you.
If you got something to spare, take it over there. Those kids need it more than you do. And just because you haven't got any kids clothes doesn't get you off the hook. Give whatever you got. A kid that's cold and scared doesn't care if his clothes fit or not. He just wants to be warm.
Who's gonna let me eat them? You bad dog. Oh dear. Oh dear. I need electricity. Or I'm just gonna die. Like a sucker. Please don't be super dudes. Lightly damaged crate. Oh, there, pal.
Yeah, bring it on.
Reapers are all over me.
Those idiots aren't going anywhere. Besides, this is important. You know how you use that blast move to throw a guy into the air and then shoot him while he's floating around? We need to name those kinds of moves, man.
Now's not really the time.
I'm thinking we call it the Crippler. You know, because no one's coming back from that one. We can plaster it all over some t-shirts, make some serious cashola. Think about it, man. You're the muscle, I'm the brains.
Oh, he's over there. Trying to stop them from, you know, killing the box. But it is difficult.
Yeah, bring it on.
Oh my gosh. It's like right next to me. Oh, that's great. Huh. Let's just die. Just die. Yeah, well, you know. Oh, this is not problems I need right now. I think I did it.
Need any help moving that stuff?
We got it. And Cole, thanks for your help.
This mean we're talking again?
We'll see.
I wonder what I did that was evil.
Cole, I pinned down Sasha's location. She's operating out of the Jefferson Tunnel. Head to the location marked on your GPS. And I'll fill you in when you get there.
Oh, there's one right there. Go get that evil side quest. Need this. Real bad like.
This crap keeps getting better and better. The first light bulb man blew most of our city back to the Stone Age, and now he's running around destroying water towers.
Yeah, you're talking about the water towers. Look, I wasn't destroying them. I was disabling the devices that were on them.
I've seen them in action.
See, thanks to me, you don't have to worry about them anymore.
Does that sound like a hero to you? I'm out.
Sounds like a hero to me.
Have a hit on you. Move now and you can get the jump on him.
See? The police is after me? No. Police are always after the heroes. Dang, that's a lot of police. Dang, they are shooting civilians. I need more power. Come around the corner. I see death around the corner. Oh, come on. Come on. Oh, many whelps. Yeah. Taken out. Get taken out. My dog. I got it. What's up, dog? Warp field stabilized. Alright, so that should mean I have access to this. Yeah. Alright, so hold L1, then R2 fires energy. Huh. What is it supposed to do? Block it like that. Thank you. That's my dog. Yeah, let me. On my face. People should be drinking fruit pouches anyways. I agree. More juice drink blend pouches.
Shocking news tonight of a unprovoked attack by terrorists seeking to break through the quarantine and cross. Spread the plague to the mainland. It was only because of the efforts of the heroic men and women of the CDC that this vicious attack was repelled, thus preserving the quarantine. USTV has learned that as a result of this event, the CDC will be positioning additional forces along the quarantine lines and increasing the number of both boat and air patrols. Citizens are encouraged to cooperate with CDC soldiers.
This is a police station. Y'all had a machine, like a Gatling gun with like some armor outside a police station.
All right, Moya. I'm across from the Jefferson Tunnel.
Since the entrance is blocked, you're going to have to figure out a way to get down there. Your best bet is to head into the compound across the street and look for a way to open the gate.
Rock and roll.
Why go over there? When... Can't I just climb that crane right there? Okay. I don't know what he was trying to do, but okay. You gonna get up there, dog? You gonna get up done to that? Okay. I see how things are. Game doesn't want me to cheat. Going a different way. But I'm a stubborn individual. Sometimes. Couple more. Lightly tap. Wasn't a light tap. Ooh, is this a bus? We can move this bus. Alright. Can't move the bus. Come on. need more power. I can't move now. Can't move now. All right, back in business. Go. Looks doable. Not quite. Need more cars. Any volunteers? That vehicle. Ooh, no. No. Oh, man. You could have just stayed. All right, that car was tripping. Look at that. Look at that. Y'all didn't have faith. Y'all didn't think it was possible. Oh, it's possible. Show it. Right there. This is like 1,000% a trap. I actually can't see any enemies. Just go inside. What happens? Get a full power here. Sometimes we do things. As we can. Oh my goodness. You had faith? I'm glad you had faith. I can be persistent. I can be, at this stuff. If that kills me, wow.
All right, Moya. I'm across from the Jefferson Tunnel.
Since the entrance is blocked, you're going to have to figure out a way to get down there. Your best bet is to head into the compound across the street and look for a way to open the gate.
Rock and roll.
Hope those guys can't climb. Wait, so that's what they wanted me to do this entire time? Not too late. You are not too late. So what's up, Angel? trapped in. Is looping. Oh, don't do this to me. Energy. Gotta put on some music? Yeah. Then I get copyright claimed and all this other junk. I wanna put this stuff on YouTube, yo. The game's got music. Forgot about that? Yeah. Remember, no other person out there has done evil, infamous playthrough on YouTube. So I gotta be the one. Is literally up to me. Thousand percent up to me. Show the world being evil is all about. I missed episode 2. That's all good, man. People are busy. People gotta do things. I'm busy sometimes.
Sweet, delicious coal. Coming home at last. I've been waiting for you, longing for you.
Just shut up.
Geronimo!
Feel the love inside you, just needing to be coaxed out. We're going to have such fun.
I was like, I hear an explodey, dude.
Getting sick of you guys.
Have they not? There's an Infamous 2 content. I figured there'd be the first one too. Oh, I'm sure there is. I'm just playing around. Yeah. There's no way I'm the first person on YouTube to do an evil playthrough of this. If I were, that would be crazy. But I'm not. But still, why line up this headshot? Thank you. Wait, you're still alive. Alright, this is harder than it looks, people. Mistakes were made.
What's this? No, it's not possible. You lie.
Grrr. I thought I saw like a use or something. Like, oh, I can finally use the machine gun. Really? That hit me? Dang it, that killed me, didn't it? Oh, still alive? And he got into the machine gun. Yep. He just ran up on me. I was like, where is he? This guy's still alive.
Getting sick of you guys.
You just played the heck out of both games? Oh, sniping me from back there. Continue playing the heck out of both games. Play the games that you love. Understand what that does. Really, really don't. Wow. So it's always gonna have some grenades, huh? Nearly 4 years? I haven't even been streaming for 4 years. Not even close. Hey, still, please. Go.
What's this? No, that's not possible. You lie.
Grr. Sorry. Okay. Let's double check this arc lightning thing. I don't understand. And five grenades. Yes, please. Oh, dang. Thought that was better than it was. Lightning bolt. Just not that great. Well, I guess I've purchased basically everything that I'm gonna get, so we'll just grab that. Also, let's save in the middle of this mission. Just because. 2.3 years? Yeah. Yes, 4 years. That's reaching. I like, the problem here is I don't have any electricity. Now I gotta do the whole suckerful thing over again. Can I just load? Or load. See if I can cheat right here. Also, I need to. Hurting my ability to. I have to do the entire mission all over again, don't I have to do the entire mission all over again.
All right, Moya. I'm across from the Jefferson Tunnel.
Since the entrance is blocked, you're going to have to figure out a way to get down there. Your best bet is to head into the compound across the street and look for a way to open the gate.
Rock and roll.
Life is hard. Do I at least keep my powers and stuff? Okay, so I kept all my stuff. I guess that's a small consolation. Eaters never win. Play that. Okay, everybody saw that hit. Man, what I need is increased range on this. Like, my dog. Am I dead? Wow. Wow. On that one, can't tell. Come on. And increased range on this would be amazing. Big boy coming out. And I think I'm dead. This is what I get, isn't it? Just wanted to save myself a little bit of time. Here I am, failing at life. Can I say that this mission is bullcrap too? Let's worry about these guys first. Just bad at the game? I am incredibly bad at the game. I am definitely aware of that. 110%. Dog. My goodness. My goodness. It's fun? Yeah, it's always fun. Laughing at the misfortune of others, isn't it? Through that whole thing again, and I bet you Home Chick Slice is gonna be like some crazy boss. Gonna die like a million times.
Sweet, delicious coal. Coming home at last. I've been waiting for you. Longing for you.
Just shut up.
One of the best game series of all time? I don't know if I would agree with that right now. Just don't know. Everything for and unlocked inside. What's up, dog? I need your HP.
Getting sick of you guys.
Play the second game, it's infinitely better. We'll consider it. Infamously better. Ow. This, the recharge thing is really, really killing me. Hours cost a lot of electricity. Electricity, please. There you go. Alright, here's the hard part. I'm trying to stop them from taking this machine gun and turning it around on me. want to run away. Oh, there's gotta be a better place. Take that. Yeah. Creativity. Should be able to disable the gun. At least I can in the second game. Come on. Oh my goodness. Alright. Hard part. Current hard part. With. Can I drain those conduit guys? Yeah, he gone. Didn't give me any prompts, and I'm not gonna use electricity. Oh, if this isn't a Thunderdome, I don't know what it is. I'm gonna take it.
Moya, I think I found where they're making the Reapers. Bunch of people down here, locked in cages. Machines spraying the black tar all over them.
Get them out of there, and then deal with Sasha.
My pleasure.
Trust you. Trust anybody. Is he in there with guns? Hello? That doesn't make any sense. Hold on, problem. Goodbye. Like how I'm getting the experience for hostage rescued.
You think I don't see her? The way you're parading her around like a common Jezebel? I see everything now, Kessler. All of it.
Damn, what's your problem?
Oh, you're a tricky bastard. Playing your games, thinking you're smarter than everyone else. You're going to pay. Oh, God, yes.
Be no lie. Okay.
Darling, what took you? Was there traffic? I told you not to take the bridge. It's always backed up at night. Get dressed. We have dinner plans tonight. Of course I told you. Silly man.
You gotta be kidding me.
Bree, you've gotta be kidding me.
Confuse me.
Okay. Not good.
Remember the week in the main? We stayed quiet the entire time. And oh, you whispered to me.
Get on top of this?
Made.
Shut the hell up.
Gonna make it over there, Captain.
Crazy bitch.
Oh, language. Waiting for me to figure out what's going on? I am not gonna figure out what's going on. Thought I'd let you know.
Before the blast, but looking at her now, is this what my powers are gonna do to me? A warped body and twisted mind?
Is that my future? Either way, she knows all about the First Sons and their race sphere. If I'm gonna dig myself out of this hole, it starts with her talking right now. They came fast. Smoke everywhere. Sasha got pulled out. Whoever they were pros, trained for this kind of thing. There was no time to think. Water was pouring in and the place was falling apart. With no way back, I went forward into the slums of the Warren.
Aww. Why am I being heroic? Killed lot. Oh, I rescued the people.
Cole, what happened down there? Is Sasha dead?
I wish. Beat the living hell out of her. But some guys in masks came and grabbed her. Brought the whole tunnel down.
It was probably the First Sons. If we're lucky, they'll take care of her for us.
Yeah, that'd be swell. Listen, the power is out in this whole borough, and I barely have the energy to walk. I'm going to get the nearest substation back online.
Alrighty then.
Zeke, pick up.
Hey, brother! Where the hell you been?
It's a long story. Wanted to let you know I'm over in the Warren.
The Warren? Damn, man, that place was Nightmare Central before the blast. Hate to see what it's like now.
Hasn't gotten any better, that's for sure. I'll give you a call when I figure out how I'm gonna get back home.
Keep your nose to the wind, man.
They are still chasing after me. Much foreshadowing? I have no idea what you're talking about. Who is you? Boy just doesn't give up. You refuse to explain? Well, that's good. I don't want to know. Oh my gosh, they're just everywhere. A duck into this alley. Wow, they really are just everywhere. Come on, give me my HP back. Alright, this isn't working out.
That explains why they're all wearing trash bags.
I suspect that they're led by an extremely powerful conduit, so it'd be a big mistake to underestimate them.
I get it.
Yeah, buddy, it's not flying, but it's good enough for now. good enough for now.
Oh, hell yes.
Gotta press R1. Yeah, buddy. What I'm talking about. You wanna get up there, Doug? I don't know if I can climb on that. Water, suckers. Don't stand in it. Love the static thrusters. They are pretty cool, man. Mighty cool. Doesn't look good.
Traveling in style.
Like there's downward momentum, or downward, the gravity is very nice. Thankfully, it doesn't seem like it uses electrical powers. Alright. Trying so hard to reflect this. I guess. No electricity anywhere. Surprise. I can also ride those metal wires. Metal wires. Oh, great. It just became a platforming game. Play good sign? We'll see. We'll see. Gotta get done with this game first. Good side is for Pansy. Embrace the void. Dante knows. I think I can make that. all about the void. Shot that one. Okay, though. Okay. We made it. Good side to get some good powers in the second one. I hope so, because playing the evil guys is just a lot of fun. Be evil. Who don't want to be evil? Ah, I'm in a whole different area.
Hey, Cole. You remember Dwight. Just ran into his sister, and she thinks he's in some kind of trouble. Wants to know if you'll look for him.
Dwight, didn't that guy steal your car and strip it down for parts?
Yeah, he was a real tool. But, you know, I've dug his sister for a real long time now, and, he'd be doing me a real solid with this one.
And you think if I find Dwight, she'll reward you?
Well, hell, it's not like I can do anything from here. She says Dwight was hanging around the Chummy Chicken the last time they talked. Guess he was working over there. That might be a good place for you to start.
It's right here.
Cole, are you there?
Hi, Trish.
It's getting bad over here. People are dying and there's nothing I can do. I need to get a bus over to Bayview and see if it still has any supplies.
I came through the tunnel and it's trashed. Same with the Stone Canal drawbridge.
You remember Roger Miller from Amy's graduation? He's a city engineer that used to work with my dad, and if anyone can fix the bridge, it'd be him. He lives by Valentine Park.
I'll try and find him.
Okay. This is where I'm calling it for today. Sounds like a you problem? That was a you problem. She just playing us, man. It's not cool how you could just like go all out and start talking all this crap about us, and then you need that one favor, and then it's just like, oh, okay. You did that one favor for me. Now you're going to do all the favors for me. Every single one of them. I ain't about that. You just got here? It's cool. I'll be back tomorrow, 6 o'clock p.m. Pacific, for some more Infamous. And you can be there. And you can be there. And you can be there. Because I will be there. See you there. Peace.